the rattle deck, Mr. Jam on the beat. Talk to me. Yo, it was all a dream. Me and my brother Shaquem and Rakim. A black crib puffin' LC and ourselves on the screen. Our pictures in the magazine, we up in the limousine. In suede, bally, silk shirts and jeans with the Gucci seats. I beatbox the niggas slow till we was dizzy. My manager Mo, Chuck Fresh, G-Money with Louie and Wizzy. Those was my favorite days when I turned back the page. And every day we did a show, the staircase was the stage. And yo, the name of the group, it was Rasha Shah. Whoever thought that hip-hop would make it this far. At 16, we did our first real show at the Mickey O. My mother believed in us, she shot our first video. We would go to my Uncle Young house every Sunday. He let us do our thing, we had a hot tape on Monday. I love them both for that, they always had my back. They made me who I am today, I see that when I look back. Red Hook Day gave me the confidence to do what I do. Mr. Gus, Stephen Moore, 9-2, Crash Crew. RZA see what it took the world time to see. I dedicate this to y'all for inspiring me. Come on. Religious, son, music and fashion. Since I was a little nigga, yo, I do this with passion. It took me around the world from Brazil to Paris. Even on Channel 2's with my man Reggie Harris. Crime Saga nominated, Soul Train 96. Even though I do it, son, I'm still a fan of this shit. When BDP said they need anybody in, KRS, this Molly Ball, Shannon, Shantae. Instead of Sonic had the Brooklyn Anthem. We would rush a house party, Mobb Deep and Vamp. I slam the mic when I'm done and kick a hole in the speaker when Rakim told. With Slick and Dougie, them said la-di-da-di. When Trisco's a hot to shot it and stick up the party. We was forever on that Brooklyn bullshit. My new project posse was quick to bullshit. And fuck a fair one, you got your head snuffed and stomped in. Back when that nigga Tim Dord made
fuck.
Hey Young World is my all-time favorite. Even now I still sing it every time when I play it. I dedicate this to y'all for inspiring me. And all my fans around the world who's admiring me. I had the vision all my life, son, I came a long way. And now the whole world's invited. I welcome y'all to Red Hook Day. And talk to me, y'all. Time to shine. Back in 1989, they brought me up to 105.9. They played my shit and it lit up the phone lines. Ladies and gentlemen, you're about to see a pastime hobby about to be taken to the cinema screens and BET and be blazing on WQHT and MTV. Shit, I sacrificed my whole life for this. Every day I roll a dice and pray to Christ for this. I sacrificed my whole life for this. Every day I roll a dice and pray to Christ for this. Def Jam was always my favorite label since the days I rocked two-tone leather pants and a gold cable. And Crush Groove showed me dreams come true. All a nigga need is passion to follow him through. I love Russell Simmons, he inspired me to hustle and keep swimming and never give up the struggle, focus on winning. This year I'ma do my thing, word to Ra who hovers me. I love Wu-Tang forever cause the RZA discovered me.